The Kiwicare pump and spray units are pre-filled with No Bug Super, Weed Weapon Rapid Action, and Weed Weapon Long Term. They can be refilled with the relevant concentrates. Plan your spraying. Make sure obstructions are removed from the area and consider what direction to work. Avoid application in windy conditions, but if there is a light breeze, work in a direction that means that spray will drift away from you. Protect yourself. Put on waterproof gloves and eye protection. We also advise wearing a face mask, overalls, and gum boots during preparation and spraying. Read the instructions. Unhitch the spray wand from the side of the unit. Make sure the wand trigger is not locked in the on position. Firmly pull the hose fully from the base of the unit. Check for kinks. Give the unit a gentle shake and place on a firm, stable, flat surface. Turn the pump handle clockwise to unlock and lift. Pump the handle up and down to pressurise the sprayer. Do not exceed 30 pumps. The spray unit will expand a little. In a test area, press the trigger to see the spray pattern. Adjust the spray nozzle by turning to get the desired pattern, usually a fine cone. You are now ready to spray. Apply spray to the treatment area. Apply to a point before runoff. Spray should not run down surfaces or leaves. Two light sprays is better than one heavy. When you have completed spraying, release pressure in the sprayer by unscrewing the pump until air is released slowly in a slow hiss. Tighten firmly again when the hissing ceases. Store your pump and spray out of the reach of children in a cool, dark location. To learn how to refill your pump and spray unit, watch our video on how to mix and dilute Kiwicare concentrated products.